once we saw that, we knew as an office that no one by that name had worked here as a bipartisan team or as a temporary employee. We turned the matter over to the appropriate authorities, both here within the county as well as at the state level and the federal level. And then at that point, they have since reviewed it and have found out that the Facebook account was not authentic and that account has been disabled and the user is no longer able to use that account.